Alright. Oh yeah, hopefully none of me. But...
Oh, do you have pockets in your pants?
Yeah.
Can you grab the map out of the...
Out of the top thing?
How big is the map?
Just so that everybody knows where we're going, I don't have to stop and get...
There's no promises map staying in the pocket?
Oh, that's fine. I just printed it out this morning. It's not like something I bought somewhere.
Yeah, I just like found my Camelback and my riding shorts this morning. Gotta have these things.
There you go.
Yeah, I still can't figure out the I don't know if it's my shifter is fucked up or what, but I just can't get it to shift into the big wing, no matter what.
Thank you.
Okay, now we just keep going. Third time we're here. Third time we crossed. We'll be coming from the other side.
Stop with me in the wrong gear. It's gonna be hard to get going.
It's the newest one I have, so.
I got these on Amazon for like $5 each.
Yeah, they're not very expensive.
Yeah. Well, at a bike shop, they're a lot more.
Yeah. No, these are the same. These are like off-brand.
Yep.
Like Kenda return tires or something like that.
Kenda might be the brand that these are.
We'll just follow this for a while. See what happens.
Alright.
We hit 300, we turn right.